Hello and welcome to Hadoop Exam Learning Resources. In this session, we would be talking about Cassandra Administration Certification. So my focus would be on how to prepare for Cassandra Administration Certification. So let's start. So Cassandra Certification is currently available for the 3.x version, which is the latest version available for the Cassandra Certification. Previously, Hadoop exam had a certification that is known as professional certification for Apache Cassandra. So that certification was not differentiating between the administrator and the developer. So what DataStax did is they have retired this certification and this is no more available. So we had a good success for this certification as well. People had used this certification preparation material from HadoopExam.com and succeeded in their certification exam, and they have certification from the DataStax using this preparation material. So it was like we had a 207 question and answer for preparing the certification. So now this certification is still available on HadoopExam.com if you want to subscribe it, but DataStax is not conducting this certification anymore, and they have created two new certification. One is for developer and another is for the administrator. So similarly, Hadoop exam also come with the two certification preparation material as per the certification DataStax conducting. So we have a Apache Cassandra certification for developer as well as for administrator. Currently in the developer certification, we have 258 question and answers with the detailed explanation wherever required for the questions. Similarly for administration, we do have 200 plus question and answers. Here you can see we have mentioned 109, but most probably by tomorrow we would be having 200 plus questions which we would be releasing. Okay. So now these two certification. So let's move about Cassandra Administration Certification. So what is the syllabus is covering? So first, how this is the administration certification, correct? So you should be knowing how to set up and how operations should be done in the Cassandra setup to setting up the Cassandra environment, correct? So this is one of the topics. So this Cassandra certification syllabus is mentioned very generic topic, so there is no detail is mentioned over here. So we as a Hadoop exam team divided these sections. We got everything in depth for this each topic and had a question and answers created with the well detailed explanation for them. So let's consider about the next topic is fundamentals of replication and consistency. Obviously there is a big change with compared to any other database which is not distributed. So how the replication work, what is the consistency, and how you can tune the consistency. So these kind of fundamentals you should be aware. Cassandra database is a distributed architecture. So they have a not a single node or something in their architecture. They should have ring of the Cassandra, so where you would be having more than two node, more than one nodes in the cluster. So how this distributed system works, so you should be knowing in depth about each and everything. Similarly, internal architecture of the Cassandra, so how the storage engine of the Cassandra works, that very important to understand. So there are like very generic topic. If you see here, you each topic has in itself is a huge things to be covered. Similarly, installation and configuration, how to install and how to set up a Cassandra cluster, and tooling, you should be knowing various commands of the node tool and JVM options files, Cassandra.yaml files. These are the configuration which you need to do, and node tool, there are various commands are available which you should know, like how to use those commands. So this is generic syllabus. Now how to prepare for this exam and how to get this 200 plus question. So let's go to the HadoopExam.com for that. So this is our website. This is HadoopExam.com. So this you can see here, like you just type in HadoopExam.com and there various preparation material is available for this certification. Let me minimize this screen so you can see properly. Okay, so that would be a good cover. Okay, so for this getting the Cassandra detail, you have to go down here and just these three things here listed here. So this is retired certification. If somebody still wanted to get the subscription, they can get it. This is new certification we have launched. So I'll be clicking on the administration certification here. So here is still 109 is written. So we would be having 200 plus questions. So by tomorrow we would be adding all these questions. Now once you click on this exam, this page would be open, and this is like all detail about the Cassandra certification would be given here and how to subscribe for this certification. Now main point is how do you check like what type of questions and answers you are providing, correct? So for that we are providing the sample question paper here. So you just click on the sample question paper. So this would be an online version of this exam. Okay, so this exam would be available on the online, and we prefer like you always use the Chrome browser, even if you are using the Windows desktop, Mac OS or mobile application, mobile browser. So Chrome browser is recommended here. So what you do, you just click on this, it will start the one sample paper. It may be asking you to resume. The reason being, this is open to all. So some people may already be using this sample paper. So we would ask like we want to resume. So you should always say resume, because you wanted to start from the scratch how this certification works. So this is our online version of the certification. So if you see here, this is starting with question number 3, because we have tell whatever the last is available, start from there. So you can appear like this is the questions, you can see these are the answer. I'm just putting the random answers over here. So now once you select the answer, you have to submit the answer here, and you can see the detailed explanation. Okay, so this is what is the correct option for this question, correct, and what, and this is the explanation for this question. Let's move further. So you would be seeing the explanation immediately once you submit the question, but your overall score would be presented at the end of the exam, because you can reappear for the same question. So you can see here, and you can, but there is no limitation of the how many times you can appear for this exam. So as many times as you want it, but there is a time limit for this certification certainly. So it would be like generally either 9 months or 12 months subscription we are providing. So based on your subscription you would be checking here. So let's go for the next question. So you can just see here, and you can see like I'm just putting random answers, so don't worry here correct or not. So we here you can see we are providing the detailed explanation for this questions, what is the correct answers and what explanation, what is the reason for the correctness of this question. So similarly this is a true false question. So explicitly Cassandra has mentioned they would be asking the true false questions as well. So here you can see we have given the correct answer. So this is green color you can see over here, and this is the explanation. So now let's move here for the, this is single choice question answers where you have to choose one. So this way you would be completing. So this is even you can appear in this exam using the mobile, tablet, your Mac OS or Windows operating system, or any systems where this Chrome browser would be supported. However, you can use the Microsoft Internet Explorer obviously, but we recommend is using the Chrome browser. Okay, so now let's move to our presentation. If I have something else, so this is what we have actually for this certification exam. So you would visit the hadoopexam.com site, and you can get the detail over here for this exam. Okay, in this browser, and you can see here, and once you click, this administration window would appear. So here this is the detail how to subscribe it. If you want to merge with the multiple product while subscribing, so you would be getting discount if you combine more than one product. So just contact hadoopexam.com, and you can just use this WhatsApp link. So you can directly, if you are using mobile, then only this link work. So this directly you can communicate with the hadoopexam.com, you can chat with this, or you want it, you can call it here. If you have any query, just fill in this form here, and just this query reach to us and we will reply accordingly. And subscribe is like whenever if you wanted to get update, regular updates, because what we do, we continuously update our product, correct? So if you click over here, so you can see like how to subscribe. You just put your name and email and we will send you the updates for this. Or if you don't want to subscribe it, so there is one option available. You just click here and you can see what are the our latest releases available. So these are the latest releases available. If you see, like since 2017 we have a record, like for each day what we are releasing it. So recently we have released the Cassandra administration certification, correct? So by tomorrow we will be releasing, like adding few more questions. So new update you can see over here. So this is the best way, actually, even without subscribing you can see here like what our recent update had Hadoop exam has done. So you can see these are all the continuous releases we are doing for our product, so you can get the regular updates as well. So this is highly recommended, you keep visiting hadoopexam.com. so this way you can get the question and answer. So let me stop here now, and I hope you like this session, and please keep visiting hadoopexam.com. Now I'm stopping. Thank you.